You ever wondered how to get your image onto a piece of photo metal? It's very easy with Epson desktop dye sublimation technology, like the F-170 using transfer paper. Simply print your design, trim it down to size, tape it onto the photo metal panel, run it through a heat press, and you're done.